for the Falcons as we get back over to Kylan Walker for the Sooners on the pommel horse. Kylan, the junior out of Hercules, California.
And he is great on this event. He's struggled in the past a little bit with consistency, but I know he's been putting in the numbers and putting in the work so that that's not as big of a problem anymore.
Kelton Christensen had a 13-5 in the leadoff spot for Oklahoma.
And that was a great routine done by him, and he has a